gentlemen, can I say what a great pleasure it is to see so many young people in the audience? None of you are over the age of 21. And I know that Berklee has a tremendous reputation for training young musicians. I know that from the Smith family, yeah, who you all know here.
Oh, yeah.
And it's always a great pleasure to be here. We're going to play now a sonatina by Schubert. Schubert wrote three sonatinas for violin and piano, and we're going to play the second one in A minor. It has four movements this time. The first one, Allegro. The second one, an Andante. The third one, a Minuet. And the last one, a Presto. This sonatina in A minor by Schubert.
Thank you.
big stuff, the big long works. We're going to play, to finish, just a few short pieces. And the first one is a piece by Tchaikovsky. It's called Chanson Triste. Then we're going to play a piece by a dear friend of mine, John McLeod, who's an eminent Scottish composer. And he wrote music for a film called Another Time, Another Place. And it's the story of three Italian prisoners of war who find themselves in a very remote Scottish community. They're ignored by the locals, and eventually a cattleman's wife takes pity on them. And of course, you would know the end of the story. The wife falls in love with one of the prisoners. And the theme that we're going to play is the love theme from Another Time, Another Place. And then we're going to play three pieces by Armenian composers. Vahan is Armenian, was brought up in Iran, actually, in an Armenian community. And these say the first one will be a folk song, and the second two will be by an Armenian composer called Babajanian. And then, because there's an Irish couple in the audience, where are you? We're going to play the Londonderry Air in a special arrangement by Fritz Christ. So first of all, he's disappeared completely. First of all, we're going to play the Chanson Triste of Tchaikovsky. now, ladies and gentlemen, the John McLeod, Another Time, Another Place. Is a folk song called Tsirani Tsar, which means the apricot tree. The next one is Melody, and the next one is Image. So these three Armenian pieces. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
happened to have one more. And that is a tune called Salut d'Amour. It's by Edward Elgar, and I'm sure it's known to everybody. And the performance of this we dedicate to Isabel.
Oh!
Isabel is my dear wife.